Our next idiom, to cook the books, means to change official accounting records in order to deceive or mislead. When the company was audited, it was discovered that they had been cooking the books for years to hide their financial losses. This next sentence says, the small business owner was caught cooking the books to avoid paying taxes and was fined heavily as a result.